point to Gardner, quickly over for Franzen. He was unable to settle it down, but gets it back in the net. Lupo, a pass in front of the goal!
Check has been good so far in this game as the Leafs have been able to expose the Winnipeg Jet defense. Glass early on in this shift makes a poor play on the half boards, and then late heel behind the net, a fancy play by Oduya actually ends up with the giveaway. And then how about Kessel? He'll just go right to the net and beat Bogosian out of the corner to tip it in to get the early one goal lead for the Toronto Maple Leafs. And what a pass by Lupel. Reads, and it's right away on his stick, off his stick, and Kessel gets positioning on.